wired through urban fields and suburban life. Turn the crowd up now.
Man, an adult male person, as distinguished from a boy or woman, having qualities considered typical of men or appropriately masculine.
By this definition, we're all typical men. All 3.5 billion of us. But typical is destroying our earth, rotting our land, poisoning our water, polluting our air.
Typical is hurting our people, killing our men, degrading our women, neglecting our children, crumbling our communities, shortening our future, hindering our goals, crushing our hope, fading our dreams. Typical isn't enough. Our world needs men who aren't afraid to be different.
Men who will stand up. Men who will ask questions. Men who will take bold steps. Men who will give of themselves.
Men who will live life with passion. Men who will rise to the moment. Men who will act when others will only watch.
We are these men. Together, we will open eyes to a new culture, harmony, and friendship. We will do more. We will be more. We will show what brotherhood truly means.
It starts with a simple question. Are you going to be typical? Or are you going to be something more? You get to choose. If you see the need for a better world, start being a better man. Be a man who lives with integrity, decency, loyalty, chivalry, generosity, sincerity, and honor.
Be a man who builds leaders, scholars, problem solvers, heroes, brothers. Only those few can shape the destiny of their own lives and the lives of others. Together we strive to create a better world for ourselves, our fraternity, and for all mankind. We will never be typical, because the world deserves better.
We are Delta Sig.
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 We are Delta Sig.